can support me by using my supporter creator code FASTERS on Epic Games such as Fortnite, Rocket League, Dauntless, and many, many more. But either way, thank you for just being here. I appreciate you. Enjoy the video. What's poppin'? How's it going, everyone? It is me, Fisherman Whispers, and our Masters, and I'm back with another ASMR video. This is Old School RuneScape.
You have the final boss room after you defeat all these little guys. Commercial time. There's a cute little panda. Enjoy. Did you know that a lot of you are not subscribed to my YouTube channel? It's free. If you're enjoying the video, subscribe. Make the panda happy. Thank you.
final phase right here. Attack, 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 attack. Attack, 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 attack. Attack, 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 attack. Attack, 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 attack. Come on, let's go. One more hit, let's go. There it is, boys. There it is. Okay, first boss done. Let's go to the crocodile boss now. So for the crocodile boss, for the puzzle room, I like to use this setup because this staff, it can heal you. So it just helps me out. He's not really too difficult for the boss itself. The puzzle room is kind of annoying because I still don't really know how to get a flawless run. You get this water can container and you pick it up and then you walk or you run to the waterfall. And if you do a perfect flawless grab and you plant it back onto the tree without being hit, it's a crazy amount of points that you get. But I don't know how to like perfect it. See, it would have been like 100 if I got a perfect watering can without being attacked. And right here, these are the little crocodiles that show up to mess this bar up. So you want to eliminate them when you see them. I'm definitely not performing that great right now. See, like right there, that was a flawless run, so this one might be 100. See? I should watch out for more crocodiles because they're probably going to show up. Yep, right there, right there. Let's go back, go back, go back. See this starting to drain because the crocodile's attacking it. See if another one's gonna show up. Let's try not to die, okay? Let's just try not to. If we do, it's okay. This run is going absolutely awful right now so far. There's another one. Let's attack him. See, the only this attack that I'm still trying to learn and figure out, like a way to flawlessly execute it every single time, is basically he traps you in a way, and you have to, because he like puts poison on the ground, so you have to. Oh, I just realized he has police. Look at my defense. Oh my days, that's terrible. Attacks range, which is the rock, and also mage. It's just annoying. So you grab a pickaxe. I put a dragon pickaxe right there. And it's just like a little, like, you gotta think about it. So you gotta attack the statue. There's a light beam that shows up. Use some arrows to reflect the light to attack that statue. And then attack the obelisk with your pickaxe. That's literally all it's about. It's nothing. Like, it's not rocket science. Stand on the are stronger, pray against it. So magic defeats melee. So I'm praying magic, and I'm attacking with what is not a bullet, which is range. It's pretty self-explanatory. And it's always in a cycle to the left. So it'll be melee, then range, then magic. That's just the way it goes. That's just the way it goes. Dude, my damage right now is absolutely horrendous. It's crazy how much, like, that item assaults, how much damage output that you really do. Okay. He is getting weak, little by little, guys. Here we go. He changed, so now we're gonna do that. That's just all for the best, really. I probably should range these guys, because I have 99 range. I think it's probably the better choice for me. I would like to get 99 magic as well, but not on this account. Just have the monkey room, which I forgot one thing.
and thralls are like summoning familiars, basically. They don't do that much damage, but they do help a little bit. You know, every little bit of DPS counts, really. There's another shaman right there, so immediately we're focused on him. There we go. There's the skulls right there, so click on one that has the skull. Should be okay, hopefully. Alright guys, and now we're gonna begin the final boss, which has like three phases, so let's get started with that. We do have the helpful spirit that shows up now again, so every two, you get the helpful spirit. So now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna heal up. Attacks me with magic though, but it can be magic melee. It's so slow, man. I wish I had like a twisted bow or something. It's just such a pain, like it just is. It just takes me too long to defeat this guy. It's just a pain. I'm technically out of like supplies, that's so bad. Health he still has, like it's a pain, dude. There's a high probability that I'm gonna die this run. I have 3 lives though, so it's okay, but it sucks because my chances of like getting a rare is gonna be less. was lame. Very, very lame, guys. Oh, please tell me I can get this. You're trolling me. This game hates me. Oh, wait, I still got him. Oh. I'm shocked. I didn't think I had him. Okay, here we go. Sequence. Here we go. Okay, remember the patterns. Remember the patterns. I need to focus on this one. He's gonna attack left. It's the same pattern, basically. He's gonna attack right. And then after this, he's gonna attack middle. Dude, I am hitting nothing. Oh my days, dude. Assaults are so important to take. Yeah, it's like almost like a requirement, bro. Like it really, really is. He does have different things that he does right now. I don't know if I'll be able to survive, to be honest. I just don't have that much healing. Like, I can get easily comboed out. This guy, I think he attacks you no matter what. It's like nothing you can really do. It's this guy and another guy's gonna show up. Dude, I don't know if I'll be able to do this. If I get comboed, I'm basically dead. Which is gonna be very lame if that's the case. Yeah, see, look, I just got hit for 18. Doesn't matter, he goes to prayer. Yeah, dude, I'm doing, like, no attack, man. There's a high probability that I am about to die. Especially of my ability. I think I'm not gonna make it, guys. Because it's not just now, there's another sequence coming up. This is where things get very toxic and very ugly. And I have like no potions. It'd be awesome if I could hit, but this game is against me right now. wasn't terrible run. I mean, it wasn't that bad. My personal best is 33 minutes. That was definitely a really bad one, though. But that's my fifth DOA. Note this. Are we going to get a purple? Let's walk our way over there. Let's see if we get a unique. We have a 1% chance. It's practically not going to happen, guys. But it's a learning experience. We're learning how to do this raid. What did we get? Okay, we did not get the purple. Did we get the thread at least? Sadly, no thread yet. How much money is this worth? Trash, 50k. It is what it is. So I'll just bank everything, yes. Let's get out of here. No gems. No thread. Lame. Very, very, very lame. Alright, let me... Oh dear. Okay, let me ignore that. I'm gonna get set up for a proper run. Okay. Later down the road. But I'm actually gonna end the video there, guys, because I know this video is probably long, as it is. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, this episode. Still recovering, so I think I had COVID before, but I tested negative, but I had every single symptom. I lost my taste, I lost my sense of smell, and I still have this annoying like cough with a lot of like mucus. Right now it's less mucus, but still it's disgusting, bro. Like phlegm and stuff like that. Like, I don't know what's going on. It's been like a month already and I still have that cough. That is just, it's terrible.